okay, you look in the mirror and you're tired all of a sudden, but it happens so fast, so quick, where 1 month you're okay, and then all of a sudden one day you just look there and it's like, it's amazing how fast everything just falls. But I guess it was going slow, but it finally got to a point where I noticed. But also I looked more like my mother, you know, which is fine. I mean, my mother was a lovely woman, but I think what happens when your face falls, at least at the bottom of it, you know, when the bottom, this part here falls, it just gives you an angry look, you know, where when your face is in repose, you just look angry. I mean, it just, everything's drawn, and it doesn't give you confidence. You don't have the confidence that you had before, you know, that you find that that's kind of diminished. So I went, talked to some doctors, did my research. I found Dr. Sessa on the internet, which was kind of something you know, usually you get referrals or something, but I was kind of impressed with the interviews that he did on Channel 7, I think that is. And I came and I spoke with him, and he was just very, very nice, very, just a lovely person. But he listened to you, and he didn't, like, try to tell you needed this, you had to have that. You know, he just listened to what you wanted, which was good, because I didn't feel forced or pushed or anything like that. So where some other people just give you a much harder sell, you know, which I didn't care for. So I decided that the Smart Lift was the way to go. And I did a lot of research. I mean, I think I was on the internet looking at all these different procedures. But this, I liked the way he explained, and he did a little differently than everyone else. So I did it. And the procedure was really good. He was, you came here, and it's a wonderful facility. And I liked also the idea that he had his own operating room, so there wasn't a lot of different procedures and different types of operations going on there. So that kind of felt safer to me. He had the people that work for him were wonderful, the nurse, the people at the desk, just really very nice and supportive. And I just, you know, felt very, very safe. And I had twilight, which was great because it wasn't complete, you know, anesthesia. It was this twilight. And I didn't know what happened. I mean, it just really puts you out, but not, it doesn't go through your system like the other does. And it didn't hurt. And when I was done, there was no pain. I think I took the pain pills for maybe one night, and that was it. So absolutely no pain. And I healed rather quickly. There was no scarring at all. Absolutely nothing. So I'm very happy, and it's 4 months out, and I'm still happy. And I don't look tired anymore. You know, so it accomplished what I wanted to.